happiness will never last. Always feeling like I'm being put on blast for the things I did in my past. Yeah, time seems to move so fast that my past always seems to come back and haunt me in the darkest window, where I feel like I'm always trapped inside a cage. I can't seem to escape. Always feeling like I'm overwhelmed, like I can't get a grip on anything in my life. Half the time I look up to God and ask him, why did you take away my normal life I had before the pain came and took it all away? Now I just don't know what to say, except that me laying dead in a grave may be my only true escape out of this prisoner hell. Society put me in, always thinking to myself, is this friendly for me?
Knowing in the end everything will be okay.